kind of seeing like.
Yeah, I agree with you.
Seeing those edges, I don't know.
It is, yeah, because it gives you a sense, more of a sense of how he worked too.
Yeah, even though it's not even.
And also how he wanted to leave the Expo.
How exciting!
Yeah.
How exciting!
I know.
This is a silent film for our first film back. I'm looking forward to getting back into the regular screening because I'm about wired out. I've rewired everything you can basically see. That whole sound rack is rewired and moved. Ran new lines to the stage, much cleaner, much faster, easier. The daily shows are the most fun.
As a film curator, you don't put on the screen what you haven't yourself seen. And that's something that I take seriously and my colleagues take very seriously. So I preview everything that is going into film exhibitions that I'm working on. Most of the time, I know the works. It's really a matter of previewing a print or some other format for its condition.
You can see this little white spot here and this white spot in the mouth where the paint was missing and it's been filled with a white material, and now I'm just retouching to match the color of the face. I just noticed these little cracks like along her neck. And these little, the lines got a little, like,
this
color
with his eye.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, right. That one?
That one.
Yeah. So now we're really noticing just these tiny little details that are. Yes. It's more typical we each kind of have our own project, but in this case there's so much to do and not so much time that we're taking the opportunity to work side by side. Well, this works exactly as planned.
You might want to pin this lid. Little rattle there. Seems to be in the middle.
Whoops. Whoops.